Hello and welcome to another one of my videos. In this one, I'm going to be doing a field test trial on some of the hand generators that we've done with the LEDs and things. I'm going to be going down to Cartagena and to a port area to see whether they are going to be useful or not. So we've packed a couple of generators into the suitcase so that we can try them out in the field. I needed to accompany my children on a trip, and thanks to all that annoying advertising on YouTube, I saved my pennies and was able to fly to Cartagena.
My bottle coming down altitude, squished in, surprising.
Now the place we were going to was outside of Cartagena. It's a little bit unsafe, so we were accompanied. In this case, we actually have two light bulbs in this house. It's a foundation, so we have two light bulbs. So here we are across the bay from the city of Cartagena, and unfortunately the camera does not work very well on the dark, where there's not much light. But yes, I have my lights going, crank it for a few minutes, and then it's given me a good half an hour's worth of light and of around about the strength of a bedside lamp. So yes, it is useful thus far. So conclusions after the first night of use, the hand generator here going to a cell phone battery and up to 50 LEDs was a great success. So the whole setup was like having a bedside lamp, more or less. It lit the room with about that intensity. And the one improvement I would probably make is to put a switch on it, because about a minute's cranking was giving me well over an hour's worth of light, and eventually I had to disconnect it so I could actually get to sleep. Now, even though this small community does have some electricity, it's not very stable. We had electricity last night, but it's gone now, and they had 3 days without electricity previous to that. So we don't have electricity right now, but we do have my hand generator if we need some lights tonight. Now, conclusions with the hand lamp that I brought, this one. It has no battery and it gave us very good light, but only as long as you crank it. So my improvements on that, yes, it definitely does need some sort of storage like capacitors or batteries. It's great while it's cranked, but then you've got no hands free. So it needs some storage to be effective.